some mayhem. How else to allow for your very own failures? Just the same without your own footprints. There's no room for comfort until you know that it hurts. For how else would you know how to rock you the wrong way? No room for beauty without some real facts. For how else would you spot timeless in a vacant lot? There's no room for healing without the real burning. How else would that level of urgency? There's no room for thoughtful without being thoughtless. How else would you reach the right feeling of weightless? There's no room for peace or calm without feeling restless. How else could you drop the right weight from your very own shoulders? There's no room for beginnings without some bitter endings. How else could you feed on your very own ashes?